Fail often so you can succeed sooner. Tom Kelly. So the answer to success is to fail over and over and over again, and eventually it's going to work out. But the problem is we hate failure, we hate rejection, we hate people telling us that we're stupid, we hate people telling us that it's not gonna work out. We hate it when people tell us anything that can sound negative. We just don't like those things. Nobody wants to be told you're an idiot, nobody wants to be told this is never gonna work out. These are negative things that people do say though. And because of it, and because we're not used to being rejected so harshly and so truthfully, we sometimes say, you know what, I don't wanna go for it, because if I don't go for it, then no one's gonna tell me it's not gonna work out. And I'm not going to fail, because no one looks forward to failing. And that's the magic though. All successful people, they look forward to failing. All successful people, they want to fail, because they know that the more they fail, they're gonna do the number one thing that you can do from a failure. Learn from the failure. And if you're willing to learn from the failure, you're going to get better and better and better. So if you're trying to work on something and you do this route and it didn't work, all that should tell you is, okay, don't do that route again and do another one. And eventually you're gonna do all the routes that's possible, all wrong. And then the only one left is the right one. And it's eventually going to work out. Whether you're in sports, whether you're in business, does not matter. The more you fail, the more you're gonna succeed sooner. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is, what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Shu M James, and if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Shu M James. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.